By the way, the Monterey Bay Aquarium in California is challenging a federal lawsuit filed by the Maine Lobstermen's Association. The aquarium wants the lawsuit dropped or moved to California. The coalition is suing for defamation after the aquarium red-listed lobster over the dangers they say fishermen are causing to endangered North Atlantic right whales.